No, Tom Brady is not an underdog. Next question, please. Sure, TB12 was a literal underdog heading into Sunday's AFC Championship matchup in Kansas City, but that doesn't mean a thing for the narrative he's trying to feed you. If you believe Brady and Julian Edelman, they're the plucky little team that everyone left for dead months ago. Bet against us. I mean, yeah, sure, Julian, some people will. That's how betting works. In reality, though, there's a difference between everyone ruling you out and people rightfully questioning whether you have what it takes based on 16 games of evidence of a backslide. Against the Chargers, Brady and Edelman shook off every bit of rust they'd accrued during the regular season. Often this year, they looked bad. In the divisional round, they looked transcendent. Both can be true. Everyone knows the Pats have what it takes to win a big game, no matter the circumstance. There's a difference between Trent Dilfer saying the Patriots were dead at least 6 years before they will be, and legitimate criticism. But if the Pats need to manufacture haters after 20 years of doing this to create some sort of mental edge, then more power to them. I certainly don't need to hear it, though.